All right. Got me a shorter stream than usual. Oh, what is that? What is that hexagon thing? I thought I was almost done. Well, not almost done, but like past the halfway point. Anyways. Let me double check that room. I just didn't check the room. Okay. Oh, that's where they are. Yeah. Probably. Yeah. I wonder y'all were captured, just let us fuck. Thank you. Yes, yes, you're all very menacing. Good day. Thank you. You know what that means. Sure. Oh. Why did it tell me to break free if there was no chance of that happening? Tantalus. Ha ha ha. I just love it. What did you expect was gonna happen? Am I yelling at you, sir? Oh, come on. Can I just cut these? Oh, I can just cut these. Cut. Bye, can you fucking relax? Wow, more objects. I've never needed more than two. We're getting me shit back. It's a fucking mess, but it's back. Oh. Wow. I hope I didn't miss a chest. Anywho. You know, if we get back to that pirate place, we could probably grab that mobile, time core thing and go around places. Just get a backpack. Hello, Zoe. Pet the Zoe. Fucking wiggle. Don't eat things. I know there's a place I could probably drop down on. Let me scout the arrow for a look. Probably right here, then. No, I... Okay, whatever, I have a shot. That, okay, I can't just run up. So how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Ah, yes, you're very menacing. Thank you. Link, why didn't you run? This motherfucker doesn't respawn. Don't lick my pillow. Win it. Don't be weird. I can finally get to this. I don't know why it tells me to put out the chute, but it's gonna do it for me.
Thank you!
That does not look comfortable. Hey there. What is that? Is that a beetle? Don't want to talk to me? Okay. Where's your accent? But pray, what does it matter? Figured there was gonna be something to do here, but not for me yet. I can find more of those beetles. I can go grab them, I guess. Oh! Straight up heart piece. I wasted things like this with my first chest of the game. I still don't like that one's eyes. I didn't grab another tumbleweed while I was there. Why did I look at that again? More tumbleweeds? That's fucking helpful, thank you. Oh! You seem to have something in particular. Oh, you want to pull this one out. quivers, don't you? Yeah. Wait, did I just see there was a sell option? Crazy how it just floats like that, huh? I'm gonna go to this one first. Of course I missed. Now I'm gonna die. Adorable. Thank you. adorable. Time to find a ghost in a bathroom, I guess. Check out Smidge's games at night. Fledge, not Smidge. Smidge is somebody else, I guess. Well, I could probably buy some in the morning. I'm gonna guess that I'm gonna need, like, 3... That's the usual amount that you need for Nintendo games. You just need 3 of a thing. Oh. So it's the leader man. Yeah, it's the big man. Maybe I can get him. Maybe if I just drop a bomb on top of the thing, he'll fucking get out. I know you want to take a bath, sir, but it's been fucking forever, and other people also want to take a bath. Is that Smidge? I swear I know the name Smidge from this game, but I'm not sure if I actually do with it. Can I even drop a bomb? I probably could play some music. Thank you. I release bees? If I... No, I can't put bees in the jar. Before I leave, I'm gonna double check if there's anything to do. Okay, I just get to know who it is. That's it. I don't get to actually do anything about it. Don't know why there's a secret tunnel from directly outside, directly to Zelda's room, but... Big stretch. Anyways, you buy bugs, right? How many... do you want to buy some bees? I have so many of them. You don't want to buy bees, but I do have so many blessed butterflies. Okay. Oh, I have learned some things. A side quest before heading off. Oh, maybe if I boost this. So many slots. I can't even carry them anymore.
Oh!
You realize I was looking at him. Sadly, tragedy also strikes. You know, if the dumbass didn't. Okay, he did sign it. Beats me. Just Cass. She's just gone. Unfortunate. It's like some fucking Tamagotchi shit. You guys ever seen... you guys, there's no one watching at the moment. If there ever was somebody watching, there's probably like two or three. But have you ever seen Vinny Vine Sauce's Tamagotchi life? Gruce is the fucking guy that shows up through several confessions like, hey! What about me? I'm sorry I'm sorry that you had feelings, but you're also such a shit coward. But it was either this, or I get you haunted by a hand that caresses you in the night for the rest of your life. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
You know the birds from here? One of my friends earlier today was saying how much they think like these birds here look a lot like the Rito from Breath of the Wild.
Oh. Hi.
Oh, just the doors that are locked. Sweet. Let me check my stuff. I have no mantis, I have one grasshopper. Bunch of ants, though! Good shit. I made it plus for you. It's not about numbers, it's about determination and just keeping at it. It's going to take a while.
Huh?
I swear, if I come back someday and he's just uber swole, oh, I have a cat. Lift her up. Oh, sorry, Leia. No, it's okay, Leia. Alright. I was hoping you would just stick with me, but okay, fine, dude. What was I gonna do next? Right. Talk to the demon man. Maybe he'll give me something interesting for 30. Do I need to go upstairs? Oh wait, I am upstairs. I went to the wrong door. This place looks the same from front and back. Well, not the same, but if I'm not paying attention, it's hard to tell. Oh, it's a skylight. Angry cat. Ooh. What, how much you want next? 40. Okay, not that bad. I mean, okay, I don't... you can now detect gratitude. What the fuck? Okay. These more slots are now useful now that, you know, there's options being given to them. Man, I hope this dude isn't, like, just secretly evil and trying to fuck with me. No, please don't take this cursed metal that gives you so much treasure. But it's so much treasure, though. Not just having me gather gratitude for various purposes. But either way, it's a quest to do. Hey, how are you doing?
Yeah?
Hey, you want, like, fucking 300 rupees? Get the next quest popped.
Thank you.
I A normal chest. And just ignore all the spiders. Power. Thank you. Gonna head to the volcano and call it for this time. We might be back tonight, but there to exist. So I can carry 1900 rupees. Oh, my spine. That one didn't even see it. I had a gift. Forever. why I thought that would work. Wow, it's very close. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Alright. That's it for me for now.